You know, it's funny. I don't think I've seen Combo all day. Have you heard from him?
I did, Tony. He said he was testing out new supercharged gasoline for the big race and just didn't have any free time.
I guess he must be in pickup truck heaven now. He gets some new gasoline and then we hardly ever see him.
Hey, you guys, have you seen anything strange out here? I'm on the hunt for some juicy stories for an article I'm writing about unidentified flying objects.
Simone, you used to be a serious journalist. Nobody believes in flying tires.
Wrong, Tony. I certainly do.
Obviously, you just haven't heard about the latest sighting. Several cars in Rhodopolis swear they saw tire tracks in the sky last night.
That's awesome! I wish we could see them! I wish we could see them, Tony!
Calm down, Chris. Those other cars probably have some screws loose.
You still might see them, Chris. In the cornfields.
What about the cornfields?
There are some mighty mysterious markings out there. Some scientists say there isn't a car on the planet that can make designs with such precision without destroying the vegetation around them. What a delicious mystery!
For realsies? Flying tires in Rhodopolis? It's like something out of a sci-fi film!
Yeah, it sounds like it's right from Hollywood.
What's up? What are you guys?
I've got a lead on a major story.
Horrible aliens have landed in Rhodopolis.
You girls are running low on oil if you think there's anything to this tripe.
Well, that's what I get for taking a break from doing my exercises to see what's cooking. I have absolutely no idea what the heck you're talking about. So excuse me while I get back to work. See ya!
So what's his problem?
He's been testing.
I gotta go round up my camera crew for an all-nighter in the cornfield. See ya!
See you around.
Hey, that sounds like fun. Tony, can we go?
No way. Don't even think about it.
Aw, come on, please. Why?
No, I'm not gonna be up all night waiting around for a UFO.
Just look at the vast heavens above us.
It is amazing, isn't it?
I'm convinced that there must be other cars out there in the universe. There's life on other planets, Tony. What was that? Did you hear what I heard?
Relax, Chris. It's probably nothing. Aha! I see another extraterrestrial seeker, huh? You out here hunting UFOs?
Hi there!
Oh, little sweetie! You hoping to see some flying tires tonight?
Don't be such a bad influence on the poor boy. Chris, how many times do I have to tell you? Flying tires aren't real.
What are you talking about? I saw them with my own headlights. I'm waiting for the mothership to come back to this spot.
That's incredible. What are they like? Were they tall or low riders or convertibles? Tell me.
Ay, ay, ay. This can't be happening.
Well, the flying tires spin incredibly fast, and they leave sparkling tread marks in the sky. They're able to float real close to the ground and throw their lights in any directions.
Get out of here, really? Isn't that far out, Tony? Could you even imagine such a thing?
I don't have the imagination you have, Chris.
All right, guys, listen up. I need some witnesses. Which one of you saw them?
Me. And they're incredibly super fast, and they have big lights on them and everything.
Now, come on, Chris. That's not what you saw. In fact, we haven't seen anything out here yet.
Actually, it was that little coop who saw the aliens. He could tell you.
Excellent. Let's go to the top of the mountain. The view from there will look great on camera. Now, kid, stay on my tail. Come on.
Have you ever seen anything so otherworldly?
They sure are.
so supercharged, I'm not able to stop. But you guys, what you doing?
We're looking for aliens.
The flying tires are making contact with us.
Me? I've seen nothing but stars.
I saw them. I saw everything, and they're really here.
I think you guys woke up on the wrong side of the lift this morning and tanked up on antifreeze. It's all a little too crazy for my taste. See ya.
Well, I guess we're not going to see anything tonight.
Didn't I tell you that they took me up with them? The flying tires.
Really?
Hmm. Hey, let the little coop talk.
It was on my own. You see, I'm not afraid of nothing. Know what I mean? When suddenly I saw a giant light right above me, it was a flying tire. It shot out a tunnel of light, and I was sucked up into it. The aliens took me for a ride. You can't imagine how many nebulas, stars, planets. They even showed me a black hole.
Tracks in the sky and on the ground. After a night of searching, still no proof. We're left with the age-old question, are we really alone? Are there really aliens? Are we really the only intelligent cars living in the universe? This is Simone reporting for Rhodopolis Now. Back to you. Good night, guys.
We stayed up all night, but there's still no proof.
Ugh, I'm starting to get a little tired, too. Maybe I'll stick around for a while longer before heading home. If I see anything, I'll let you know.
Aw, good night, sweetheart. Thank you for telling me about those wonderful and fantastic aliens. Too bad we didn't see them.
Chris, you know I don't believe a word of that kid's story, right?
Oh, please, Tony. Haven't you made me feel silly enough for one night? Don't be mean to me.
That's not what I was getting at. I was just gonna say that even though I don't believe in flying tires, I really enjoyed spending all that time with you.
Aw, Tony, you're such a sweetie. And you want to know something? I don't feel so alone in the universe with my super boyfriend by my side.
Sure to win the next race. I could keep circling that racetrack forever.